Hi guys, this is Dawn again. I thought I'd show you what I ordered from Cracker Barrel online. Ordered them last Thursday, and they just showed up today. And I thought I'd show you what they were like when I opened them, the packaging and everything. I was actually pretty impressed by the packaging. There was a box inside a box, and actually I thought the box was pretty nice inside. Probably going to keep it. The boxes say these are exclusively for Cracker Barrel, so I guess this is the only place you can get these Easter blow molds. I like how they covered the bunny ears with that piece of foam. This is actually the best packaging I've seen from a company for blow molds. When I ordered some in the mail from Lowe's and also from Shop Disney, they were just loose in the box, banging around. impressed that this bunny actually came with the ears and the arms covered in foam. They came out of the box looking great. I think these are the best blow molds as far as scratches and stuff I've seen. They're not banged up at all. Usually in the store, I have to look through all of them to see the one with like the least amount of paint missing and scratches. Overall, I'd really recommend ordering these from Cracker Barrel or getting them in your store. I really like them. Thanks, guys. Bye.